and Bill Earhart joined the 1st Regiment of the 1st Marine Division near the city of Hoi An. Private Earhart was given a desk job, collating snippets of information for the Daily Intelligence Summary. 3 days after he got to Hoi An, a group of civilian detainees was brought into the compound.
These two Amtraks come in the back gate. Marines up top start pushing them off. Their hands are tied, their feet are tied. They have no way to break their fall. You literally can hear bones snapping, shoulders dislocate. And I grab Corporal Sal, and he says, in the absolute flattest, hollowest voice I've ever heard, "Earhart, you better keep your mouth shut and your eyes open until you understand what's going on around here. Those trackers, they're hitting mines out there on the sand flats every day. They're getting killed, they're getting maimed, and these people know where those mines are. You treat these people nice in front of the trackers, and those trackers will rearrange your head and ass for you and walk away laughing." Well, at that point, 3 days into Vietnam, I'm thinking, whoa, what the hell is going on here?